Morning. Hope you are doing well. Today we will practice a GK session. We all love GK, right? So today we will do it. But remember one thing, this is your oral part. I have written it on the copy, but you don't need to copy it. You just make it remember and do practice. Okay? More you practice, the more you get the answer very flexibly. Okay, so let's jump to our today's topic. Say children, this is our GK part on fruits. Okay, so I have written it on my copy to see you and to make it easy for you. But you don't need to copy it because this is your oral part. You just make it remember. Okay, so let's get started. What is the first one? A fruit that keeps doctor away. You know the name of the fruit? Yes, this is apple. A-P-P-L-E, apple. This fruit keeps a doctor away. This fruit, if you take it regularly, will boost your immunity and it will give you strength. Move on to next. Monkey loves this fruit. Which fruit monkey loves very much? Yes, it's banana. B-A-N-A-N-A, banana. Do you know the skin color of the banana? Ripe banana? Yes, this is yellow. Now the next one. The king of fruit is which one? Mango. M-A-N-G-O, mango. This is our national fruit also. Okay, so the king of fruit is mango and this is our national fruit. Next, tell me a fruit's name with that has many seeds. You can tell me many name of the fruits. I have written here orange. Orange has also many seeds and it is orange in color. We can get orange in winter season. Okay, next, your favorite fruit. Which fruit is your favorite? You have to tell me that one. Okay, that which fruit is your favorite. So let's a short recap of it. Which fruit can keeps a doctor away? It starts with A. What is it? Apple, right? Next, which fruit monkey loves the most? Yes, banana. We all love banana also, right? Next, which is our national fruit? Mango. And this is also the king of all the fruits. Next, one fruit that has many seeds. Can you tell me the name? Yes, I can tell orange. What's your name? Next, what is your favorite fruit? You have to tell me, okay, that which fruit you like the most. Now, this is our another video on GK on vegetables. We all love green vegetables and it is very healthy to eat green vegetables every day. Okay, so move on to the questions. Vegetable that looks like a flower. Yes, that is cauliflower. See, flower is written in the last. It is cauliflower. We can get it in winter season and it looks like a flower, right? Next, the king of vegetable is potato. P-O-P-O-T-A-T-O-T-O. Now, can you tell me why I am telling here potato is the king of vegetables? Because we can use it in any of the gravy and it enhances the taste of the gravy, right? We all love to eat French fries, right? Though it's not healthy, but it's tasty, it's yummy, and it is made of potato. Next, vegetable that has small balls in its cover. That is peas. We can get it in winter season. We can use it in making fried rice. We know that peas pulao, that is made of peas. Okay. Next, do you know the various colors of the capsicum? Yes, I have seen three colors, that is red capsicum, yellow capsicum and green capsicum. How many colors do you have seen of the capsicum? And yes, capsicum is also known as bell pepper. So you have to tell me how many colors do you have seen and which vegetable is your the most favorite. You have to tell me which vegetable you love the most. Okay, so again we will do a short recap. A flower look like vegetables, which one? Cauliflower. The king of vegetable, which one? Potato. Vegetable that has small balls in its cover? Peas. And the various colors of the capsicums are red, yellow and green. And what is your favorite vegetable? That you have to tell me later on. Okay, so again I am telling, no need to write it on your paper, no need to do any type of classwork and homework of it, but please do memorize it, read it and make it in your oral part. Okay, till then, bye bye, thank you.